Please welcome to the blue corner from Holland, Samantha Van Doorn.
Well, Samantha Van Doorn makes her way to the ring after a very controversial win over Souwer. I thought Sarissa won that. To be fair, I did. I'm not going to go back on it. But she's fighting Debora. Enfusion Reality Season 5, going to Koh Samui, Thailand, training at Superpro Samui for a chance to make this a big name for themselves in the kickboxing world at Superpro Samui in Koh Samui, Thailand, as I said. But I thought she lost. Did you, Julie, the last fight?
I think, yeah. In my eyes, she lost the extra round. They went 3-2. Yeah.
I thought she lost the second and the third and the extra round. But we're not judges, but still, we've got to stand by what we say. And I thought Sarissa won that one, but nevertheless, we move on.
And please welcome to the red corner from Holland, Debora.
Well, Debora Doubli makes her way to the ring, and I thought she was very good, very strong through a combination, sharp, heavy shots going in. You know, and she may be a little bit tired, Samantha Van Doorn. Dynamite Sam, we'll see.
We will see.
We will see.
Debora Doubli then. Very hard indeed.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing to you firstly, fighting out of the blue corner. She brings a proud record of 65 fights, 60 wins, 15 of those wins coming by way of knockout, with only 3 losses and 2 draws. She's from Holland, where she's known as Dynamite Sam. Please welcome Samantha Van Doorn. And opposing her, fighting out of the red corner, bringing a record of 17 fights, 13 wins, 4 wins inside the scheduled distance, with 3 losses and 1 draw, from Holland, please welcome Debora Doubli. Ladies and gentlemen, this bout is powered by www.enfusionlive.com. This Enfusion Rules bout will be to decide the B-Class Queen of the Ring champion and also earn the winner a place in the 2014 Enfusion Live reality show at Superpro Samui in Koh Samui, Thailand. Ladies and gentlemen, this bout will be contested over 3 3-minute rounds.
So they get a chance to be in the Enfusion Season 5 reality show. They get to spend 2 weeks with me and you, Julie. What a pleasure. Who wouldn't? Peter Lowe, of course, and Andrew Tate in this season. A great, great place to train Superpro Samui. Cha Weng with Robbie and the gang over there. So, in the black trousers, Samantha Van Doorn and Debora Doubli in the shorts. A chance to be in the TV show.
I should say these girls have got everything to fight for.
And they fought before and it was a draw.
Shows what good matches it is. But earlier on, Samantha definitely had a harder fight. It was faster, stronger, and an extra round.
I didn't think she got the decision, but anyway,
Never mind. We move on, as I said.
But she's here now. She's in the ring.
Yeah, she is. And she's
fighting for that final place.
She's only doing her best. That's all that matters.
She does dip her head down to the right. She does. Got to be very careful with that.
Cornered by Shahid Ulad El Hajj, who's one of my favourite fighters, making a comeback in May. I'm sure if you're a kickboxing fan, you would have remembered him.
Looking very strong indeed from Samantha.
She looks quick though, Samantha, doesn't she?
Just closing that distance a bit too much to get the knees off clean.
Yeah.
To the land them strong. Yeah, Samantha, she's...
They're negating each other, aren't they?
Yeah, she's initiating the boxing and then she's just falling in, holding, not throwing
the
knees.
She did that in the last fight, didn't she, as well?
And she's making herself off balance. Something she definitely needs to work on. That's better from her staying. She doesn't need to grab. She needs to stay at that range, working
she
hands and legs.
As well for the side when she gets in the clinch. Good scoring knee from Doubli.
She really puts herself on the side as well, allowing herself to be thrown. Debora just pulls around to the right, she'll go down.
She's doing well here, Doubli, isn't she?
She's doing very well. Samantha isn't fighting as smart as she did in her first fight. She's really falling in, closing that distance, making it messy. She can get her shots off a lot cleaner.
Nice, very nice. Good work this is from
Debora. She could have took a standing leg then. She's smarter, big right hand connecting.
Taking a lot of shots here, isn't she, Samantha? Big left, and a right to the face. A good push kick there from Doubli again to the face of the Voss and Burning Heart fighter. Big round for Debora, I'd say. Would you?
Yeah, I agree. They need to talk over with Samantha her game plan again. I think she lost it a bit there in the first round. Just looking at some of the action, that's what was happening, they're falling into one another.
Yeah, but she, you know, when she got into the clinch though, it was this good scoring left knee from Doubli that was getting it. There's a good right knee as well. Seems to me that then really what she was trying to do is when she was turning over, instead of knee in the back or knee in the leg, she was trying to get round the front, not necessary. When she's pulled her over, she could still score into the back. But she's ready. Look at Doubli already ready to go. She wants it.
She wants it. It's a big prize at the end of it.
It is, yeah. It really is, yeah. It's a good TV show to be on. And stay on the channel, ladies and gentlemen. You can watch it. Some episodes coming up of Enfusion Reality 4 that was, to be honest, great fun to film.
Round two,
then. Van Doorn electing to move a lot. As good knee again.
Debora, she's entering, she's getting the knee and then
scoring,
she's moving
really
away.
Really nice with these knees.
Very nice high kick at the end. Good, now she's really going
really
for it.
Really going for it now, isn't she?
She's
nice
showing us
knee.
What she's made of.
Might as well be Man Barlow then. Like she's throwing her shots.
Well, if she wins this fight, she could be possibly facing Man the same way. If they're both in the tournament. In reality, who knows?
We'll see.
That's better from
Van Doorn.
That's how she needs to keep her distance. Nice angling.
She needs to kick though, Doubli. It's all right moving, but she's not doing anything.
She's got to get the points.
Lots of movement. Stronger technique coming in from Doubli though.
Falling into that clinch again. Debora does manage to throw a knee.
all the time. No, Debora coming forward. Samantha using movement. It's just, and she's moving too much, Julie.
Debora's having the final say in the trade-offs.
Got really fight bat- this, isn't it? You
really
got
battling
credit.
It out. Smiling across at us.
She wants it, doesn't she?
She's giving us a smile like, yeah, I've got this in the bag. You can't speak too soon.
No, you can't. Because I thought Soraya had it last time. She's smiling, knowing that she's going to spend 2 weeks with me and your beautiful
son. Nice push kick to the
nice
face.
Nice push kick to the face. Really sharp. Good left knee as well from Van Doorn.
Well, this is...
It's good, this, isn't it, from Debora? Good eye kick from Van Doorn, but she's really going for it, isn't she?
This could be the telling signs of Samantha's first fight. It was very tough. Four rounds. It's starting to show now in the second round of this final. These girls are going to dig deep. Nice high kick. Yeah. Turn with the body kick and the knee from Debora. Hey, Deb, what do you think about it? Samantha brings that head down every time to the right. Debora needs to be looking for that left high knee.
She just looks stronger, doesn't she? Doubli as well. Good round, Doubli's round, I'd say.
Nice round, really stepping up now. So just looking at some of the action.
Yeah, she's just scoring, isn't she? I mean, you know, Van Doorn, you know, Van Doorn does have some good techniques, bro. You know, but it's just the desire, isn't it, from Doubli that's getting this. And she did have a harder fight, though, didn't she, Samantha?
That's
she did have a hard fight.
That's the thing with tournaments, but, you know, you have to dig deep. It's not just about winning this fight. It's about their future, their exposure going on to Enfusion Reality. It's a huge, huge opportunity.
Yeah, it is. 100%. Definitely. You know, it's a good opportunity for someone to make a name for themselves.
Round three.
Round three, third. The third and final round, Julie.
They're going to go for it. They're going to really push themselves to the limit. Going to dig deep. They should be working their fitness. Looking for the combinations. Looking for the cleaner landing shots. That's a nice knee from Samantha. Very nicely. I like the way that Debora executes her knees. Just as Samantha comes into range, she lands them. Catching Samantha with the single jab.
I like this girl. I like this Doubli. I think she's good. They're both good. I like Doubli. I really do. I think she's good. Like a desire.
I mean, both of these girls have shown desire to me tonight, but I think in this final now, Debora's just showing a little bit more variation in her shots.
She is.
I'm not taking it away from Samantha, because amazing
she's
first
a great
fight.
No, she's a good fighter. She's a great fighter, in fact. Just, you know, on the day, there has to be someone that's, you know, going to get got your number in. Everybody's got hers.
And you can hear in the background, the crowd are loving this girls' fight. Really supporting them. Egging them on in this third and final
very
round.
Very nice of her to let, bring her up as well. It's very sportsmanlike. All friends afterwards, of course.
That's a great thing about this sport.
Yeah. It's true. Just tucks out the ring, hasn't she? Doubli.
Nice left head kick.
Nice left head kick from Van Doorn.
We've got people screaming behind us, these fighters. This is better work
for Samantha. This is a really good fight. Look at these two, go for it. That's how much it means to them. Get on the reality show.
They want that ticket to be on the flight to Thailand.
Certainly do.
Spinning kick from Samantha.
From Van Doorn.
This wow, is they're really slugging it out.
Absolutely superb. Just above us here, ladies and gentlemen. Really going for it. Hit throw is allowed in Enfusion rules. Look at Van Doorn showing heart of a lion.
This is amazing. Forward.
This is absolutely superb. Another score again.
Remember, they fought already once tonight.
She's got that one. She's got that one. Certain she's got it. Very good fight that was.
You can hear the appreciation from the crowd.
It's a very good fight, that really was. But for me, yeah. Doubli's got that.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, this bout has been scored a draw. There will be a fourth deciding round.
No. No way. Nah, not having that. That's a joke. She's got that. She had that.
Yep, the gloves have got to go back on. I agree. I think Debora, Doubli had that.
No way.
Samantha came back in the last third round, but it wasn't enough in my eyes.
Sorry, but the judging's been rubbish tonight. I'm sorry, I've got to be honest. It has been. I mean, I've got nothing personally against Samantha Dorn. She's a great fighter. But, you know, against Soraya. Sarissa? I thought she lost. And then she... No. Sorry. I'm paid to do what I'm paid to do. And that was...
So it's all down to this one round now. How are they going to perform?
No way.
Well...
It's not good for the sport, though, is it? Let's be honest. I've got to say what I've got to say.
But we can always look on the bright side of life. Us and the viewers, another great round to watch.
Yeah, you can say that, and it's nice and all that sort of stuff. But these boxers, put their heart and soul into it.
It's life-changing for them to be on the reality show.
I understand that, but she's won the fight.
Yeah, that's what
clearly.
I mean.
The heaviest shot, scored him with the knee. You know, she was engaging the action. She was moving less, you know.
If Samantha comes back this round, it's going to cause a lot of controversy, I believe. So we're just getting the gloves back on. Debora obviously took them off. She thought she had the win. Just recomposing themselves, ready for this fourth extra round. Very tough when you think you finished a fight, especially after a tournament. You've already done one fight this evening. You've done the final, and now you've been told you've got one extra round. This is the round that is going to get them on the plane to Thailand in September for Enfusion Reality.
Well, a controversy here on Kickboxing Talents, the first one, the first bit of controversy. I don't agree. Don't forget to tune back in at 9 o'clock because we're going to give you Enfusion live. So don't you go away. Look at Doubli, go for it now. She's not going to leave it to the judges.
Samantha trying to do the hip flow, bro.
Hip flow, what's that, Julia? New rapture.
New dance, yeah. Debora really trying to hunt it down.
I mean, look, this is the same pattern, really. Engaging the action, going forward.
See, that's when Samantha looks good. But she didn't do it in the other round.
No, she didn't. It's not fair, really, because she could nick it. But, you know, she's doing what she's got to do.
Wow. This is kind of tough to watch, isn't it? Because we think Debora won it. And now Samantha is coming back. She's doing great work here, not taking that away from her
and
at
she's
all.
She's doing superbly here. Should have done this earlier.
Exactly.
You know, because she's got it in her, obviously.
Tempo straight back up. Samantha with a smile on
her
face.
Fighting well though, Samantha here, really well. You know, you can't take it away from her, but no. Quite annoyed about that, really.
Well, it's something that people will be talking about. A lot of people believe she shouldn't have won the first fight in the tournament, and now she's been given like another second chance
exactly.
in the final.
And I believe I'm one of those people, aren't you?
Yes. But I like, not right now, but I like the way she fights when she's on the outside.
She's superb. Not getting away from this, she's not superb, but it's just fair's fair, isn't it? You know?
Falling into that clinch.
Tired now, Debora Doubli.
She is, but she looks fresh in her face.
She's losing this, and she's losing this though.
She's losing this round. This is better work from her.
Good jumping knee from Doubli.
Going right into the midsection. Well, 30 seconds left of this round.
I tell you what, these two girls have really tried. They've really done the best, haven't they? Trained their absolute. Art is off, to be honest, for this, obviously. Superb fitness, everything, the whole shebang, really. But it's just, the judges have took away something that Debora Doubli, I believe, had.
Strong finish from Samantha.
Strong finish from Samantha.
She should have done it in the third round. It's like a deja vu. We had this 3 minutes ago.
She's got that. I believe Blue Corner's got that. What, you know.
Well, let's see what the judges decide.
I'm quite annoyed about that. I mean, it shouldn't be because, you know, it's really, that it doesn't matter to me, to be fair. But I mean, you know, Samantha clearly, I believe, got that round. But she didn't win the other three. You know, that's why I don't like that. I don't see how they can do that. I really don't. There's a lady's belt to win the tournament. And a ticket to go to Enfusion Reality.
Here we go, waiting for Peter Lowe with the official decision, which is going to cause controversy from one corner, I believe.
Ladies and gentlemen, please show your appreciation for both fighters after an excellent contest.
Doran Scott, that's for me.
After four pulsating rounds of action, your judges have reached a unanimous decision. Your winner, fighting out of the
Samantha, she's a great fighter, and I'm glad she's on
your appreciation for our runner up,
I'm sure.
Debora Doubli.
And that's it. Debora Doubli won that, and so did
ladies and gentlemen, your B-class queen of the ring champion. And now an Enfusion Live Reality show finalist in 2014's reality, Koh Samui Thailand show. Samantha!
Give her credit, she did her best, and she knows she's got it. Fair play to her, but I don't want to take anything away from her. Nora Shine, she's a fighter, she does what she does. But, you know, we do what we do, and the judges, I think, have just a bit of a travesty, to be fair. Tune in 9 o'clock, ladies and gentlemen, for Enfusion Live. We'll be back very, very soon.
Come back with us.